عليه وجرب the new IC and the circuit board. We take the monitor and we turn it on to work at least 8 hours to make sure it's working and function properly. And then we have a report there is no